Hi, fifth graders. This recording is going to show you how to log on to Glogster EDU and get started with a new Glog. First, I'm going to make sure I am on the Birch Meadow Weebly, and I'm going to go on to Social Studies homepage. Scroll down to the platforms we use, choose Glogster EDU. Then you want to log in with the nickname and password your teacher gave you. Make sure Remember Me is not chosen and click Login. You're going to see your dashboard here, and then you're going to go to Create New Glog if this is your first visit or you want to make a new Glog. Otherwise, you'll scroll down to see some of your old Glogs to continue editing. I'm going to create a new Glog. I can use one of these blank or pre-made suggestions, or I could click more premium templates. This is going to give me more ideas, like a timeline, a fun technology, Native Americans, or scroll through and take a look and think about what project you are trying to make. I'm going to choose the historical biography for today. Click Reglog so that you can edit. Once you've clicked Reglog to edit, you'll see these features at the top, and that will let you change or add any information. To edit, you simply click on any of these features, the pictures, or something like the text. Double click, and you can delete and add text. Highlight, and you can change the colors. You can change the size. You can bring it to the front. Notice this guy's head came to the front, or you can move it to the back. Notice it went to the back. Change the size. That way everything fits on the same line. Center it, right justify or left justify. I can make it bold or I could change my font. Click out of it and then you have your text. You can also change the position or drag it over. If you want to delete something, if I don't want that picture, I'm just going to click the trash can. If you click Tools, your text bar will show up again. Text brings up all of your choices. Graphics brings up pictures. Just click and use it. Images, we're going to wait on those. The wall, go to gallery, and this will change the background here, the wall here. Page will change this background. Choose something that you like and click Use It when you're ready. Again, the tools will bring your toolbar. We're going to play with the text, graphics, and the wall or page today, go ahead and try it. Always go back to Blogster. Sorry, make sure you save, save, save. Name your blog, practice your name and your number, save, be patient. Hit unfinished, finish saving. They want you to choose a subject. We'll click social studies, other, finish saving. Get back to your dashboard and always log out. Go ahead and try it. Have fun.